When The Rock heads to the ring like he has tonight, he makes one simple request of his opponent. Just bring it.
Now, The Rock doesn't have time for games. He came here looking for a fight.
And I'm sure he's going to get it.
He'll have a tough time tonight because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in a laboratory. His stats are maxed, and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he is literally built for success.
Theory's age is the biggest mark for and against him. Thus far, his natural abilities have won out. We'll see if they do again here tonight.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Yeah. And able to counter. What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Big elbow drop.
Out of the way in time.
Drop kick. Beautiful. That'll turn your lights out.
Elbow drop.
The Rock is laying the smack it down.
But Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
Ooh, cutting all over their opponent.
Mm. All you do is just talk, 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 bro.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Talk, talk, talk. All you do is just freaking talk.
To the outside.
This could get wild. And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Nice. Two.
Bam! Down he goes.
No, looking for a pinfall. He throws a shoulder before two.
Come on.
Not quite.
Beat this bitch.
Power drop kick. The Rock's ability to survive in ring against even the strongest and most hard-hitting opponents has proven that he's astoundingly well-conditioned. How does the opponent work around that?
Yeah, The Rock can take a beating and keep fighting like the bell just rang, but if you try and pile on the damage without giving him any chance to catch his wind, you might be able to overcome his conditioning and brute force for a victory.
It's the drop kick. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. He's absorbed some damage already.
Mm-hmm.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Okay.
Nice escape.
Rah.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Yeah.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh man, drop kick. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle. Caught with a punch. Oh, straight form. Oh, clothesline.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Oh. I think we know what's coming next.
There it is, the people's punch.
Yeah. And that holds Theory back.
Mm.
Bad predicament right here.
Yeah. Face first.
Come on, Eddie. Come on, Eddie.
Stops the kick, and a dragon scream changer. The Rock saw that one coming. Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Oh, that hurt. Theory in a daze. This might be over. Confused. And I guess Iron should be.
Who's this guy, man?
Where is he?
Who's this guy?
We're wondering right now, Michael. We got a match going on.
This guy is.
There he is.
Does he have him here? A defiant kick out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Lined him up, boom! Knocked him down. Ouch! Austin Theory looking to end this.
The Great One is down. The Rock is down.
He kicked out at two.
What heart! What resilience we are seeing from the Rock. This one is not over.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's.
He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
There it is, the People's Punch. There's some power behind that punch. Drop kick with precision.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Theory expected that.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair. Face first into the chair.
Oh. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Targeting the chest, very effective. The stomp in every single part of his body. And a mud hole is being stomped.
Percussion. Percussion.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Percussion.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Oh, something.
Got him totally vibing.